Together, the United States and our NATO allies made clear we will not slam the door shut on NATO's open door policy.
The 7-day average of hospital admissions is about 19,800 per day, an increase of about 33%.